Hi, my name is Tom Higgins. In our first type hearing aid, a BTE, or a behind-the-ear instrument, we have an ear mold, which goes into the ear, coupled to an ear hook, which takes the sound into the ear hook and delivers it into the ear through the ear mold. The sound is entered through the microphone and then processed by either an analog or a digital processor inside the hearing aid. That is where we get the proper amplification for each individual prescription. Also, you could have a volume control on the instrument and switches that can be used for telephone or microphone. BTEs are typically today recommended for people with greater or larger hearing losses, but because of their flexibility, they can be used on almost any hearing loss.